This is just supposed to be vintage item week, but I just seem to keep finding vintage items. There's the Glenair 40cm stand fans, the exact same ones that other vintage Glenair, except the stand version, and you can see how fancy it is, and there's absolutely no difference, just on a stand, and it works perfect. It's all rusty in the back. It's got more power than the desk version. I'm gonna oscillate, just sit there for hours, make a 10-hour version, just have it oscillate once and repeat it. Normal ebb and tell. Metal and fancy. Meat and safety. Come on, break. Take it pieces. Oh, a stupid button in the way. What? Spinning out your food? It's too big. Dust in my eyes everywhere. Don't spit out your food, just eat it. Take the food, stupid grill. Just need to get it off and I can't use these clips. What happened? Something's different, never had a fan do that. Either sparks or the motor blows up, doesn't just make a pop. Ooh, it's all smoky. Come on! What is wrong with this thing? It's on three! Start working. It's slouching. So lazy. Space needed to swing the golf club. Destroy these. Don't have these at all. Got it. Fall over. Stupid. Turned off. Still nothing. Wow, look at that. So clean. Oh, I thought it was all rusty. It's just so dusty and dirty. Looked like it. What, it's just dangling by the plug? What, it broke off? That's so cheap. Something probably. Wow, so much copper. Not for this fancy stand. Stay on. Oh, no air. Glen air, Glen nothing. Indestructible. what is that? You put the power? You're stupid. Alright, there's another vintage fan down. Time to cue the hate comments.